Welcome to javainterviewquestions.com. Today we'll write a program how to remove the elements from a hash map. I repeat once again, how to remove elements from hash map. Let's start the program. For that I'm creating a class, new class, hash map remove demo. I'm writing a main method. In the earlier tutorial we have seen how to add elements to the hash map, so I'm just copying the code here, so I'm nowhere repeating how to add elements to the hash map. Now I'm going to remove the elements. First I'm printing the elements in the map after adding elements in hash map before removing plus map. First I'm printing the values in the hash map with the values, and then now what I'm doing is I'm removing an element from hash map. Map dot remove. See, it takes an object, so I'm giving map dot remove of 1, and what I'm doing is I'm printing the elements in the map. Elements in hash map after removing, and now I'm running the program. If you see here, before removing we have elements 1 equal to A, 2 equal to B, 3 equal to C, 4 equals to D. After removing the element 1, what I'm doing is I'm removing the object with key value 1, so it removes this complete entry 1 comma A. So now the remaining elements are 2 equal to B, 3 equal to C and 4 equals to D. This is how we remove the elements in the map. Hope you understand this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my videos, subscribe to my videos.